I don't want to die.
Rachel and I have decided to look into the shop where Mia bought that strange game. I wouldn't be much of a paranormal detective if I didn't dig deeper. Rachel should have the intel we need to start our investigation. Hey, Rachel. You've come prepared, I see.
Yep. Here's everything I found on our mysterious shop. From what I can tell, they're selling authentic magical items. Take a look. Mia gave us directions to the shop from here. Let's see if we can find it. Hey, I found something weird here. Can you look for the shop window keys? Rick, you have to see this. I don't know what's going on, but it can't be good.
What the? It's referring to the tall man case, but I saved everyone. And what's with that scar?
You're here. I've been watching you for quite some time. How do you like my shop? I'm sure you have questions, but there's something I need you to do first. Choose one of the items on the counter. Humor me. Come on now. Ladies first.
Okay, but let's make this quick.
Rachel, look out!
It's getting late. I'd better finish this up. Hi, I'm sorry for calling so late, but I'm interested in the World Mysteries Estate. It might be connected to my friend's disappearance.
No worries. My name is Michael Zink, and I'm the current owner. I'm guessing you found articles about missing people in this area. Let's see.
The estate once belonged to a wealthy family who named it World's Mysteries. The head of the family liked collecting antiques from all over the world. So, people assumed that was the reason for the name. Back then, there were scandalous rumors about the estate. The head of the family, Gregory Burton, held private parties, and they say that those in attendance were never the same. After one guest disappeared, his wife ended up in a mental institution, raving about him being taken by demons. The police investigated but concluded that he'd simply run away. Several people have disappeared from the area since then. The family themselves died under strange circumstances, which only added to the rumors that the estate is cursed, and eventually, it was sealed off.
Now I'm sure that I need to investigate it. My name is Rachel Cowell. I'm the head of Paranormal Files Agency. I really hope you'll consider my offer.
As a matter of fact, I agree. The estate has been nothing but a headache. But I should say, you will need your whole team for this investigation. The estate is quite large. I'll send you my contact info and meet you there. See you then.
I'm 20 minutes early. I guess I'll have to wait for the others. Michael? I'm Rachel. We spoke on the phone. Sorry, I looked around while I waited.
Oh, I don't mind. After all, that's why you're here. I've prepared a room for your team, but unfortunately, I can't stay myself. Take this blueprint of the grounds. It should help you find your way around. Please, make yourselves comfortable. I'll be reviewing some documents in the study across the hall. Excuse me.
Okay, guys, this will be our home base, so let's get to work. I already ran into a ghost while I was waiting for you, so be careful. This place is dangerous.
I'll start installing our equipment, but I'll need a hand.
So what's the plan, Ray? Tell us what to do.
We all have work to do, so let's get going. Just remember to watch your backs. Use your radios to contact the others if anything comes up. Is everyone okay? Did you hear that scream or see something strange?
I heard a scream too, but where was it coming from? We'd better check in at the base to see if everyone's all right.
Agreed. Let's meet up and share what we found. See you all there.
Wait, where's Mia? Has anyone seen her talk to her recently? She's not answering her radio.
Mia, do you copy? Come on, answer me.
We don't leave anyone behind. Finding missing team members should be our priority.
All right, let me think. I can perform a psychometric ritual to find their trail, but I need time to prepare it. In the meantime, keep an eye on the CCTV feed and try to learn more about the estate. Hey, what's going on here, guys?
Rachel, can you hear me? Please wake up.
That's me. But am I dead?
What was that? We shouldn't stay here too long. Let's get Rachel to the base.
Soul. Were you also a victim of this cursed place?
No, I'm a paranormal researcher on an investigation. What happened to you?
I've been stuck here for so long that I can't even move. I wish I could tell you more, but my memories were stolen and locked away somewhere in this room. Can you help me find them? My memories are hidden there. I can feel it. Please find them.
Rachel, you scared the hell out of me. Are you okay? What happened?
It sounds crazy, but this bracelet I found appears to have the power to separate a spirit from a body. It was referred to as the key that will take me to another plane. I was able to travel deeper in the estate as a spirit and found that all of the ghosts who died here are trapped. I also got a clue to where we need to go. Michael, do you have a map of all the grounds? I'll try to find the place.
Why do I feel like we're walking into a trap? I guess we don't have a choice. We have to find Mia.
There are two important locations, so we'll have to split up. I'll take the garden. Gabriel will lead the investigation upstairs. Stay alert and don't wander off alone.
I'll go with you, Rachel. I feel responsible for losing one of your team, so it's the least I can do.
There are so many weird rumors about this place, but I haven't found much about what the original owner, Gregory Burton, was up to. Do you know anything?
I'm afraid I didn't find much either. After all, the estate was empty for years, and it used to attract a lot of adventure seekers. Of course, they all mysteriously disappeared. I bought the estate cheap and planned to tear it down. But the work stopped when the workers had an accident. Strange things happened each time I tried to do something about the estate. I'm starting to believe it really is cursed.
Rachel, come in. Can you hear me?
I'm here. What's going on?
We got trapped, and our evil spirits need help.
Is everyone all right? What happened?
I'm not sure myself. Ghostly hands came out of the walls around us, and the door locked. We weren't able to find any clues, though. It just looks like a dead end.
Thank you.
Is everyone all right? We need to keep our eyes open for any other surprises that are waiting around the corner. So, is this the cemetery you read about, Ray?
Yes. According to Gregory Burton's journal, he built a secret study below the crypt. There must be a hidden entrance to it.
I would help, but I am afraid that's not my area of expertise. I'll go back to the main building and call in help. I hope you'll find your missing teammate.
Thank you.
All right, listen up. It looks like there's no direct way into the crypt, so I'm going to try accessing it from the spirit plane. We're running out of time and options.
Just promise me you'll come back if things go south. I'll watch over your body, so don't worry. Just be safe.
Thank you. You're not a ghost. Have you come to help us? Ah, you have Father's bracelet.
I'm not a ghost. I'm trying to save you from this place. You look familiar. Are you one of the Burtons?
Yes, my name is Carrie. My father did terrible things and brought this curse on all of us. He isn't even himself anymore. He's become something else. Whatever existed of my father is gone, and only the spirit of the estate itself is left. It craves only power. It forces spirits to feed on each other, so that it can feed on them too. But I haven't seen anyone come as far as you have. Please, help me find my father's old grimoire, and I will show you how to defeat the spirit. Here, you'll need this. This is it! Now, let me take a look. You'll need some special items that belong to my family, but I'm sure you'll be able to find them. Once you collect everything, the grimoire will have the power to exile the spirit. Oh no, it's here! Run!
We need to get out of here. Can you see me now? I'm so glad I found you. Now we have to get you out of here, but there's a magical seal on the door.
You have no idea how glad I am to see you. About that seal, I found a weird fang with an old note saying that it can destroy magic spells. Do you think it might help? Good to be back. I don't think I ever want to see this place again.
If Ray couldn't find you, I was fully prepared to break the walls down. So, what's the plan now?
Believe it or not, I met Carrie Burton's ghost. She told me that her father's spirit changed beyond recognition and became the spirit of the estate. Luckily, she also told me how to exile him. So, let's finish this together. Hey, have you found Michael?
No. It looks like he just disappeared, along with the bracelet and record. I don't think it's a coincidence.
Do you think he stole them? We'll have to deal with that later. For now, we have to get away from this place. I think we've all seen enough of it. And so, we left the estate with one mystery still unsolved. But I believe the answers will come in time.